Most of us are oblivious about cookies, the little packages of information that websites leave on your browsing machine. They say that these cookies personalize our experience of the internet. But we are giving away some information, some valuable information. So what is this information? What are the implications of giving away this information? You say that, come yaar, what does it matter? What do I have to hide? But it does affect your experience of the web. To understand how it does so, join me in a conversation with our friend Raghunath Iyer, who's the CTO of Qualys, the networking company in Pune, on 14th of Feb on Kavi's Corner.